This very short video reminds people these are human beings. Each one has a family, each one has dreams and aspirations, each one has a story. And the people who were in that truck that day were at a music festival that was advertised as a music festival for light, peace, and unity.
Yes.
Where are the elephants sitting here?
Just on these two chairs now.
We are on day 262. And it feels like we're stuck, and the world, and when I say the world, I mean world leaders, Israel, Hamas, Qatar, Egypt, the United States, all the other countries whose citizens are being held, who are sitting quietly and not acting aggressively enough, the world must come together and realize we are talking about real people. It feels like to the extent that there is a conversation about hostages, people are being detached from the conversation. Hostages are real people. This is our son in this truck with his hair being pulled. And we need the world to act now. There is apparently a deal that maybe we're getting close to. We keep on hearing that. Let's get it done. A deal is the best way to bring home our son and all of the other hostages. And we are demanding that that deal get done now and asking all sides to lean in and make that happen.
Ima, Abba, Libby, Veorli. אני אוהב אתכם מאוד, אני מתגעגע אליכם מאוד, ואני חושב עליכם בכל יום שאני נמצא פה. אני יודע שאתם למעלה עושים הכל כדי שאני אחזור הביתה כמה שיותר מהר. אני צריך שתישארו חזקים בשבילי, ולא להפסיק להילחם עד שאני וכל אחד ואחת מהחטופים נחזור הביתה לשלום. אני מצפה ומקווה להיות איתכם בקרוב, אחרי שכל השיגעון הזה ייגמר.
حملوهم 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 سنون هاتوا كمان هاتوا هاتوا
حمل رجعها رجعها ارجع